Well, tonight, we want to give a big shout out and congrats to our reporter, Katrina Kincade. She was just crowned Miss Massachusetts following a weekend-long competition. She's also making history as the first Muslim woman to hold that title. Now, what does it all mean? Well, Katrina will be representing Massachusetts at the Miss America pageant in December.